All right. How are all you guys? It's good to see you. It's weird not hearing you, but that's also good too for the recording later. Man, I'm a little bit nervous and excited and so honored to share with you guys today. I'm seeing lots of familiar faces, which is super fun on this, what is this, Friday? It's Good Friday. And what a day it is. More people are coming in. Let me get ya. So what a day. I just had to close my windows. We have 60 degrees, almost 70 degrees today, and it's going to be freezing cold and snowing like, I don't know, 4 inches or more on Sunday for Easter. So it is a crazy time, spring, in addition to everything else that's going on. So you guys, thank you so much for joining today. I'm talking about the comp plan, the power of three, and the $6 million stimulus. I keep forgetting this word because it's not even an incentive, right? This is like something that is here to help others. So an incentive is to help us, is how I'm like playing this in my mind, but really a stimulus is to help people who are in troubled times. And gosh, if there is ever a time that we all could use a little boost in our own fiscal economy, our own stimulus, like now is the time. So I'm gonna be sharing about that and give you a little bit of my history, my story. Some of you guys know my story, some of you don't. And as I was going through and I was preparing for this, I was looking at all these pictures. I prepared a little slideshow that just has a couple of little slides. But you guys, I got reinvigorated again about seeing how far I've come to where I am now and this period of time right now where it feels really weird to share and share genuinely because there's a little bit of a fear of how do I share without feeling like I'm trying to take advantage of other people in this like crazy scary time for people who are losing jobs, who are at home, whose spouses might have been laid off, who, you know, we have stay-at-home moms whose husbands are being laid off or hours are being cut. It is just a really weird time. And so rather than feeling weird and bad about this, I also have to remind myself to flip this around because this is about others. This is about a gift giving to other people. And I know that when I very first started this, these products, I was not going to do the business. I wasn't interested in it for the business. And we might have talked to a lot of people along the way too, who are not interested in a business. And so I really want to take this approach today of not pushing this as being a business. Like that is terrifying for most people, right? I remember when I first started, which was in June of 2013, I started taking these products and I had no interest in the business. And if somebody, like, I remember even my sponsor was like, "Will you share your testimony? How are you loving the products?" And I'm like, I'm not doing that. That sounds too salesy for me. And so it was that fear that really, like, I think everybody has that. When you've come along and you've been in these, and you've taken these products for a long time, sharing seems very genuine and natural. But in the very, very beginning, I gotta admit somebody else here, in the very beginning, that people, most people do not want to do this as a business. I know I have just a handful of people, right? Like Joan didn't want to do it as a business. We were in here for help. And there's one of my friends here in Denver who did this for a business. And that's one out of hundreds of people that I know. And so I always have to take myself back to that place where I was and where most people are when they very first start this. So I'm going to share my screen with you. I'm not sure how this is going to actually work, sharing my screen and doing this online. So you guys are going to just, you're going to be guinea pigs with me as we go into this. And let's see how this works or doesn't work. That doesn't work. Hold on. Let me try this again. Stop sharing that. Let me try that again. Okay, now let me try this. We don't get to try this. Let's see.
Looks good, Kim. We can see the cover page.
You can see the cover page and everything else along the side too, right? Yeah. Okay, sorry. It is just going to be that way. Thanks, Joan. Okay, so I wonder if I could do this. Hold on one second.
Hey, but a second ago, when you first pulled it open, it wasn't showing the stuff on the side.
It was showing like the big part.
It was showing the big picture, yeah. Go back and do it that way.
Okay, let me try that because I think that, let me try this one. Is that just the big screen?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, we're gonna see how this works. okay, so let me also see if I can, I wanna be able to watch the room to have people come in as well. Okay, so Power of Three and the $6 million stimulus is super powerful. And let's see if I can actually get this. Oh my gosh. You guys, I'm having technical difficulties because it's not flipping my screen over there. I think it's because I have two monitors open. I apologize. I'm going to have to switch it back to this other side.
Done?
Good.
Getting hungry?
No. Hey, Joan, can I have you remute again real quick? Okay, so here we go. I'm going to just start it from here, and you guys are going to see this. this is so funny. So I actually, when I very first started these products, I mentioned this in June of 2013, and I was just miserable. All I wanted was to feel good in my skin. I was overweight. I was exhausted. I just wanted to lose weight. And that's all that I heard. And I always have to remember that too, because now I have come such a long way. I am actually now a health coach. I didn't used to be. And that's where I'm going to take you guys on my story. And I didn't care about what was in the products. I didn't even care about there being a business in this. That's not what I was caring about. All I knew is that I was tired, exhausted. Can I say exhausted again and again and again? I was on different medications for my hormones. I was not sleeping. I didn't have energy. I couldn't even make myself go to the gym. It was all I could do to just get from work back to home and sit on the sofa and do nothing. All the self-talk in my mind was not helping. I couldn't tell myself, you just need to do whatever. Like, that didn't matter. I couldn't get there. Let me make sure that I've... Sorry, you guys. I'm making sure that I can see inside. There's more people that need to be admitted. This is really difficult. Sorry. Let me get people in here. And distracting. Sorry, you guys. Okay, so all I cared about was feeling better in my skin. I know that Jen was a good friend of mine here in Denver, and I remember her talking about having less real estate on her legs to shave. And I was like, okay, that sounds good. And then my really good friend, Trisha, who's my sponsor, said she was smaller than she had been in high school. Those were the things that popped out to me. It wasn't about gut health. It wasn't about the business. It wasn't about anything but feeling better in my skin. And I had tried everything, or I thought, like, you know, it's eating the low fat and rice cakes with peanut butter on them. Like, that's supposed to be a good and healthy, nutritious meal. No, it's not. Like, everything was about, anyhow, just like not getting the right nutrients that you want, living all the fake beliefs that are out there about nutrition and health and losing weight. And It wasn't until I heard Jen say something, and she actually made a post, and she said, I just dropped off my first tax payment for the first quarter, and it was enough to pay for a nice car. And I thought, what in the world? Like, I'm accounting and finance. I have been in the financial professional world my entire career. I have climbed every single ladder. That's what I thought I was supposed to do. I was living the American dream by doing whatever you can with hard work, you can get there. And what was that there? It was climbing some ladder where I would burn out, fall off the ladder, and then get right back up again because it was miserable. And I was never able to do what I now know about my strengths and my gifts is to help people. When it came to being in accounting and finance, which I knew I wanted to do from the time that I was in high school, it was just about numbers, and I missed that people side of things, which was such an important thing to me, I've learned later. And so it was a tough thing. But then when I saw Jen made that post, I was like, okay, I'm going to go learn about this. And I remember hearing about the compensation plan. And she stood up in front of the room and she did an example of how if I shared with somebody, that would trickle up seven different people. And I was like, oh my gosh, that seems easy enough. But I didn't even understand what the compensation plan was. I started taking the products, and then people at work started noticing a difference in me. And they started asking me about what I was doing. You guys, when I was at work, I used to feel like ripping people's eyeballs out of their head for no reason, because my hormones were out of balance. I was hypoglycemic. My blood sugar would drop all the time. My staff always knew me as being that hangry person that would lose my marbles at you know, something would go and I would lose it. All of that had to do with my health and I had no idea. And so being able to see how we could help other people with that and learning about the compensation plan, it started ruminating in my head. I was like, okay, I could probably do that. And so I started paying more attention to the compensation plan. And when I did that, I started going, I had this love for it. I used to carry laminated pieces of paper that had our comp plan, the power of three, which I actually will cover here. And I carried all of that with me all the time because that was motivating to me. And I know so many people do not work like that. And the thought of working something can feel icky or disingenuous, but we all need to make a business and we all need to feel comfortable in what we're doing. And God has given us all gifts that we are supposed to be doing. And so to find that and find a genuine way of sharing is something that I have fallen in love with. I've also realized that I have a way of being able to relate to people and help them understand the compensation plan, which is also why I signed up to do this. I was like, oh my gosh, I love our compensation plan. But then I'm taking myself back saying, you guys, this is not about knowing the compensation plan. This is not about building a business. This is about sharing with just three people at a time, and we can change the world. So I tell you all this about my background with accounting and finance, just to let you know that my passion for these numbers is there, but that wasn't what changed my mind in sharing the business. It was really understanding that we could make a difference in people's lives just by sharing that made me want to share, not for the business, but then that actually came along with it. Sorry, my cat is coming across, stay down. You guys have kids coming in and I have cats, sorry. stay back, Roman. So stay down. you just never know what's going to happen. Roman? Okay. Sorry. So I was a goal setter, I was a ladder climber, I was exhausted, I was doing all of these things and still absolutely miserable. And so when I started learning about the compensation plan, I was like, okay, I can do this. I And I it just happened organically where friends of mine, like I was saying, started hearing about it. My friend told me about this just because of, she knew my sister was autoimmune. This is a picture of my sister. And there's so many times up until this time, this was in February of 2014. I started these products in June of 2013 and my whole family started on them. Other than my mom, we were not going to let her because we didn't know what was in the products and we didn't want them to hurt her. So we started taking these products, but originally my friend Tricia had reached out to me because she knew that these products could help autoimmune issues. I didn't hear that. That's not what caught my attention. It was all of those other things about weight loss, etc. This picture here is my sister's 45th birthday. And for years, we had gone to celebrate her birthday, and she couldn't celebrate because she wasn't feeling well, or she would miss out. She would miss out on life. She would make a plan, and then it couldn't follow through because she didn't feel good. This picture right here is actually one of us, my mom, my sister, and I, and we were celebrating for the first time in years. And not only was this a celebration of, this was a celebration of one of my very first paychecks and a rank advancement. I think it was when I turned silver, actually. And we took that money and we were able to go to a brand new hotel that had just been refurbished in downtown Denver. And we had a celebratory night. But more than that, my sister was able to be there. And that's what started changing everything, is just knowing that we can change people's lives just by sharing. And the money that I got from that from that rank advancement is actually what helped us pay for that night. So again, it wasn't about selling. It wasn't about working a business. It was about sharing and realizing that we can do so many things with the people in our lives just by sharing a little bit of hope. And that comes with the business as well. So this is what it's all about, right? Like I went from a ladder climbing burnout to somebody who now sees myself as a hope person, like it, just a person of hope. My business in my my health coaching is Hope by Health, because I believe that without our health, we are very slim to have any hope with us. But then even more than that is the whole reason behind the incentive package that Tarl and Alec have rolled out. The $6 million incentive package is based on this thread of hope and this knowing that from the 2008 recession, as little as $500 could have saved so many people from losing their homes. And that's a big part of what tugs on my heart and my why, is people are more stressed about how they're going to pay for healthcare and how they're going to keep food on their table and their roof over their head than anything else right now. That's where we have the opportunity to save people's hope and restore their hope for them. So this is what this incentive package is for me. As I started recirculating and rethinking about it, it's about sharing with people who you know, and just three people, right? We only need to share with just a few people, and that then just grows. Let me share this with you too, the ripple effect. This is the power of three. Have you guys seen this before with the power of three?
Hey, Kim.
It shows how quickly, yeah.
I'm sorry.
That's
not,
okay.
We're not seeing your pictures.
Oh, you're not? Yeah. Oh, man, thank you. And I have you off to the side so I can't see you. Thank you. Let's see if this is... Oh my goodness. Let me stop sharing and reshare it again. My goodness. Let's see if this works.
Yeah, there you go. We're seeing it.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. Grace, right? Grace for myself. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, so here's the power of three and the ripple effect. If I move this over here, let me know if that messes anything up. Do you guys ever remember hearing, I'm sure that you do, as soon as I started hearing about staying inside so that we could flatten the curve, and I thought, you guys, this is just like the 6 degrees of separation from Kevin Bacon, and I've always joked about that, and I happened to then see that Kevin Bacon started the 6 degrees of separation for staying from home, or staying at home, and that same kind of impact that we're having now by staying inside, it's flattening the curve. We don't have the impact on the rest of the country because we're staying inside. The opposite of that is true when we're sharing from a place of hope and financial stability or an opportunity and just something, a light, a place of light. When each of us share those things, that light spreads, and it spreads in this ripple effect where we share with three people and they share with three people and they share with three people. And all of a sudden, this hope is going through everywhere, like wildfire. It's almost like you can't contain it. And so I had to laugh when I saw that Kevin Bacon was doing something very similar with the ripple effect. And he knows that he created a whole organization about this like a long, long time ago. And it's that thought that each one of us is connected only by 6 degrees of separation. You can probably connect somebody, two people together in an unknowing way. And that's really how this sharing works. And that's the benefit of the power of three. And this is one of those diagrams that I told you I carried around with me forever when I was like, this makes so much sense. If you look at the power of three, it's just a simple concept of saying, okay, I am here and I am going to share with three people. And then what if they share with three people and they share with three people and so on and so on. And it goes all the way down. And the way that this impacts our compensation plan is that we get paid on each of those individual people as they become commission qualified. And I don't want to get stuck on that right now because that's where it starts seeming like way too overwhelming when really the beauty and the benefit and the heart behind the $6 million incentive is truly about impacting the lives of just three people, just six people. Don't think about it beyond where we're going, like into the big compensation plan that we get paid 11 different ways. Being paid on points is just one of those ways. Really, this incentive is about getting other people connected and healthy and possibly an income stream coming in by just showing them how to share with three people. And so this is a super powerful graphic that shows you just how quickly you can climb the ranks, that anybody can climb the ranks and make a really great income. But again, as people are looking at this now in this scary time, they might be looking for a different opportunity, but they might not. They might think, my gosh, all I want is $400 or $500. And that's what this incentive is here to do. By helping just three people join and join underneath them. So if we help three people and then they help three people, we're getting that incentive out to other people. And it's not just about us. It's about restoring the hope in other people and helping them get there. And that can happen really organically by, I'm going to show you this picture too. These people here that this picture is, these are my first three people. These are the people that made me go silver. This is my cousin here, so she will always be in my life. And then these two people here are still taking the products. And through them, I have met other people and I have reached the rank of gold and beyond. But I never sold to these people. I just simply lived my life. I was feeling better with a pink drink. I worked with two of these three people, and they saw me change. And so they wanted to know what that was about. And I wasn't selling anything to them. They came to me seeking out what it was that was making me feel better, look better, have a smile on my face, and really not want to rip people's eyeballs out anymore. And so that's the beauty of this, is just helping people understand that it doesn't have to be scary. Go work the business. Start with just three people. And by doing that, we can make a benefit in people's lives by having them earn. They add three people, they get another $225. If they add six people, it's a $600 bonus. And silver, the average income of silver is $400 and something a month. This isn't just a one-time thing. If we help people right now, share with people, they can get that income coming in on a recurring basis, residual income that will help them, not just for today, not in the scary time, but throughout as we go through this, and people can have hope in being able to keep food on their table, keep the roof over their head, because this is life-changing money. These are the things that we need to do. Because I didn't want to spend a whole lot of time on the actual compensation plan itself and just helping get to three people, I feel like that's the end of what I have to say, but it's like more encouragement than anything else of just saying, let's just go share with three people and see what we can do to help them. Let me open this up and see if anybody else is out in here. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna stop sharing my screen. Does anybody, okay, there, thank you. I'm just looking back through this thing here. Do you guys have any questions? I feel like this is a time that it's scary, and sharing with other people can feel really outside of our comfort zone. And I too am in this place of stuck, not necessarily stuck, but wanting to be genuine, but wanting to share the gift that we've got. And just even hearing how we can change people's lives is re-motivation for me to go out there and share and be bold and not worry so much about what it does for us, how it changes our compensation plan, but how it can change those lives of others. There's just some amazing incentives that are going on right now. The open enrollment period that is open right now is under $10 for people to start a business. And with that, they get a 7-day pack of Slim, which we all know is not enough to make them see long-term changes, but it's enough to get product in their hands for a 1-week time, where if they start this product right now, they open up a business and they start sharing with people and they share with three people, they can have another $100 in their pocket right now so that they can turn around and go and get a welcome pack. And they can get a welcome pack immediately for, got my distracted over here. Get a welcome pack and then they can start working their business as well. But it's a really great way for people to be able to share immediately and start a business where they might not have been able to do that before. I know there's Heather is somebody who has been working, and she just said that she got her third person for the stimulus package. And within 24 hours, she had that extra bonus, or not even 48 hours later, had that bonus in her bank account. Our company is wanting to do amazing things for us right now so that we can help people help themselves. I know that I was in some chat groups where we were having conversations about, well, what does this mean for me? This is not a way to build a solid business. And when you flip that script around and say, this is about other people who are in hard times, and this is a wonderful opportunity for them to be able to start a business and get income coming in right away. That is so, so generous and a way to help other people that our company is doing for us right now. There's also 10% off welcome packs right now with the code. That is another amazing benefit. So they can join for under $10, plus they can get a welcome pack for 10% off. And then they can also participate immediately in this stimulus package, where if they add 3 people, they can get an additional $225. And if they add 6 people, they can get even more. This time right now is a time for us to spread light and opportunity and a gift by reaching out to people that might be scared right now. And people are listening and they're watching, and you don't know what they're going to grab onto. Just keep sharing and reaching out to people, and they might not be saying anything out loud, but there's lots of people who are frightened and afraid right now. And so just continue loving on them and sharing what we have, which is an absolute gift, making it about them and sharing the light with them. If there's no questions, I will end it, since this is just for lunch. Okay. You guys, thank you so much. I really appreciate you being here. Good to see your faces, and have a happy weekend. Celebrate and enjoy all the small things that we've got inside with our families. I'll talk to y'all soon.